Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got.
Woo!
It doesn't look like mine.
I'm getting a new sister.
It sure feels like a lie. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. Yes, eternal is his love.
Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
God abides in us, and his love is perfected in us.
So let your marriage be founded, be based on love that is shown by Jesus, and not love that is explained by the world. If you base your marriage on love that is shown by Jesus on the cross, then you will be happy in your married life.
I, Stefan, take you, Chanel, be my wife.
I, Chanel, take you, Stefan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Surround me.
promise to love you relentlessly through the good times and the bad. I'm so proud of the way God has shaped you into the wonderful human that you are, and it makes me so proud to be marrying you today.
I, Stefan, take you, Chanel, to be my beautiful wife, to have and to hold you from this day onwards, to be my best friend, love and companion, to always be with you through sickness and in health, through riches and through poor. From this day forward, may death be the only reason that we part.
Cheers to the past, cherishing everything we have shared for those 20 plus years and the 3 years as a couple. We all love you, but I love you a little bit more than everyone else in this room.
You're dear to me.